And I'm Gurudev. It's really nice to see you after 6 or 7 years. I met you at Ashram along with Surya. So I'm happy to see you after a long time. And I remember your smile back in Ashram, and now it's pretty much same. So it's wonderful to see you. And my question is connected to the technology and information which we are getting every day. And it is quite important to keep up with all the information, with all the advancement of technology. At the same time, we start with a nice thing. But we somehow lose reality, and then we fell into this trap where it becomes an addiction. So how chess players or any person can understand when we are crossing this line, where it is necessity or it is we are getting addicted to certain technology or certain information?
You know, technology is very tempting. Social media is very tempting. As soon as you wake up in the morning, first thing you open your phone and take it off from the airplane mode. Do you all sleep with airplane mode? Or you keep the phone on?
No, we keep our phone on.
Switch it on. Off.
You must switch it off. Make it from today. Put it on the airplane mode. Let the phone also fly when you are flying in your own sleep. Okay, don't deprive a phone a flying experience when you are asleep. Okay, so when you sleep, at least you let your phone fly. Keep it in airplane mode. Okay, this is important. And now, no doubt they are very tempting, but we have to take care of our own brain. Our brain can get very badly affected if we use too much of our, these gadgets. So make sure in the morning, okay, you wake up, you see your phone, but after that 1 hour you do yoga or you do meditation, something, that 1 hour keep the phone away, switch it off. Okay, like that in the afternoon also make sure that maybe 2 to 3 or 3 to 4 or 1 hour, you are going to put the phone on the silence or in airplane mode. Like that, we have to restrict our own use of gadgets to feel more healthy and feel better for us. That we all have to take a vow and do like that. You know, you can say, okay, today is Monday. Monday, I will not... I'll not use it between 12 to 1 or Friday, okay, I'm not going to use it for 1 hour in the afternoon. Like this, we must discipline ourselves somewhere. In the evening, you go for nature walk, put off the phone, you know, switch off the phone and then go for a walk. Like that, and especially when you are feeling a sense of getting addicted to our gadgets. This is what we must do. Yeah?
Thank you so much for your answer.
Okay.